Okay, where are we? We are in Salt Lake City, Utah, here at Club Area 51 for the Dark Arts Festival. And I'm here with my one and only beautiful Candace Midnight.
Hi.
We're here because I'm going to be performing tonight as a DJ, and then tomorrow we're going to see Angel Spit with Dissector, and then on Saturday we're going to see Radio Scarlet with Tragic Black. We literally drove all the way here for this, by the way, keep in mind. Long drive. We've been up since like 4:30 in the morning. See the footage that we just took on the way there. So, it's an honor to be here. And of course, this is Mormon town, so it's amazing that there is even a Dark Arts Festival here. But for the meantime, I am very, very happy to have been invited out here. And it is an honor because, above all else, this is Utah's biggest Goth Festival of the year. So, it's the end of night two.
And I annoyed so many people.
Yeah, you hear that? We annoyed so many people. Not really. Overall, this was a very fucking awesome club. If only we had something like this in Denver. Say hi to
Candy
and Morticia, my longtime good friend. Until then, I'll see you tomorrow. What's going on, guys? It's day two here in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we are going to be seeing Angel Spit and Dissector tonight. And also, guess what? We didn't realize it, but we have here in Utah In-N-Out Burger. Oh my god. And we're in for such a treat here. everybody. It's day 3, the last night that we're going to be here at the SLC Dark Arts Festival. And you know what? We are bummed that this is our last night. That was a bit of a stressful day, but you know what? It all turned out really well when we got here. So, let's check it out. And by the way, who are we seeing tonight?
We're seeing Radio Scarlet, Tragic Black,
and our friends, Voice Coil, and our friends Radio Scarlet as well, back from Denver. So, let's go have a good time.
When I get you on the phone, my heart is so alone.